with a party in his head. A modified Brougham DeVille. A pair of legs that opened up like butterflies' wings. And a mad dog, he wouldn't sit still. He went and took up with the Salvation Army band girl. Picked out the water on a swordfish trombone. He went to sleep at the bottom of Tin Killer Lake in St. It's good to be home. He come home from the war with a party in his head, an idea for a fireworks display. He knew that he'd be ready with a stainless steel machete, a half a pint of Ballantines each day. He holed up in a room above a hardware store, crying nothing there but Hollywood tears. But he spelled on some poor little Crutchfield girl, and he stayed that way for 27 years. Bottom of Tin Killer Lake, it's a G, it's good to be home.